Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. Alhamdulillah wa salatu wa salamu ala Rasulillah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. First of all, I welcome you all for these Arabic classes. And let me introduce myself. My name is Zafar Anjum. I am the Imam of this mosque. And I'm also teaching some Arabic classes at the University of Texas, that is known as UT Dallas. I have a PhD, Alhamdulillah, in Arabic, and I have been teaching Arabic as my passion. It's my always interest in my life for last 18 years in America. And prior to came to America, I was in India, and I taught at the university over there as well. That is known as Aligarh Muslim University, Aligarh. Anyway, this is not the first time that we are introducing these classes in our masjid. We had beginning classes before Ramadan. And there are several brothers and sisters who attended these classes. So they know whatever we have covered in those classes. And that class was introduction to Arabic. So that was part one. And it was for very beginners. And we announced at that time that even you do not know the alphabet of Arabic. No letters, alif, ba, like ABC of Arabic. If you don't know, that was the class for those people. And those who attended, they knew that we introduced all 28 letters in detail and how we should pronounce them, how to join those letters, how to connect those letters. And gradually we move on to the sentences, short sentences. At the end of the class, students, they were able to introduce themselves in Arabic. For example, Ana Ismi, Umar, and Ana Min Madinat Frisco, I am from Frisco, Ana Min Madinat Plano, something like that. So, this class is also beginning Arabic, but it's beginning Arabic too. So, this is the continuation of that class. However, I understand that there are some brothers and sisters, those who are attending very first time, they were not here at that time with us. But the good news for them is that they still can catch up those classes that we already have done. And that's why I wrote over here, this is the website address of our mosque. It's very easy, Frisco Masjid, one word, .org. So you just go, what you need to do, just go to this website and look for all the video. You have the video class uploaded on our website. So just go click on lesson number one, part number one. Watch it and learn from that. Then move on to the part lesson number two, lesson number three. You will find total 17 lessons for that semester. So you need to finish all those 17 lessons as soon as possible. So that when you come to the next class, you should be ready. And if you have any question, any time, any concern, this is my email address. It's also easy. Imam, I-M-A-M, at friscomasjid.org. So it's easy. Inshallah, you can communicate with me via email. Now, I also would like to introduce our brother Mateen Khan. Brother Mateen, please come over here. Brother Mateen is my dear brother and the brother of everyone in Frisco Masjid, mashallah. Walaikum salam. So he will be the coordinator of this program. Okay? For all other administrative things, you know, your admission, your enrollment, your fee, your books, everything, inshallah, you contact with him. Brother Mateen, would you like to write your email address so they can contact you as well, inshallah?
The sisters are done, the
brothers all sign in. Okay, yes. Yeah, we have attendance policy in this class. Every time you will be given this attendance sheet where you will write your name as the means of attendance. Okay.
Khan, so, is that 10?
Yeah, 10.
Number 10.
So this is his M A T T I N.
I'll write down my phone number also. If you like.
Okay, please.
469.
Okay, go ahead. Go ahead. Write. Hello. Walaikum Salaam. So you can contact him with all those concerns that I spoke earlier. And today, what he is requiring from you, everyone please fill up this admission form. Do we have enough for the sisters or does anyone need it? You?
Yeah, I
have one. You have one, okay. And then let me talk about the books. That is also a very important question. Everyone would like to know. If we, there is a need, we can add one more table for the sisters.
Okay. Let me add one more table.
Yeah, there is a one table. Okay, so we already sent an email to our Frisco Masjid. One more thing about our website, there is a Yahoo group. So you can join this Yahoo group also for the Frisco Masjid. So you will be receiving all updated information regarding this class and so many informations at large for the Masjid. So we already sent an email on that group and we provided the information about the books. So if someone is already on that group, you can go back and look at the information for the books. However, let me show you, probably you have already seen the picture of the book. This is the book that we are going to use as a... We will divide the class in three parts. These are three objectives, right? So the first part will be Quranic Arabic. That is known as traditional Arabic or classical Arabic. And that is our main goal because everyone would like to learn the Quran, to understand the Quran, the book of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, and the narrations, the traditions of the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. So 1400 years ago, when Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him, he came in the peninsula of Arabia. At that time, Arab people, they used to speak the language of the Quran. Okay, so the Quran was revealed in that dialect of Mecca. And it is preserved till today, and it will be preserved according to our belief till the end of the world. Because God is the one who himself, he took the guarantee and assurance that he will preserve it. So there will be no change, inshallah, there is no alteration, no changes in the Quran or in the language of the Quran also. The same text. And Quran is not the word of any human being, it's the word of God, the speech of God. So for understanding of the Quran, we are going to use this book. And this book also has interesting background. There is a professor, his name Professor Abdul Rahim. He has been teaching Arabic for 40 years in Madinat al-Munawwara. So he was a very successful teacher of Arabic over there for non-Arabic people, especially English speaking people. So he taught all those students who went from America, from Europe to Saudi Arabia, and they learned Arabic over there. So he was a teacher for them. So he had come along with a long experience of 30 years, 40 years, and then he developed this curriculum for non-Arabic speaking people. So all the details, his biography is there, you can read it and then you can appreciate the importance of this course. So that's why we are introducing this course in our classes, inshallah. It has three volumes, this is number one, part number one. So this is the easiest one. But inshallah, as we will move gradually, then you will start the second part and the third part. And after the third one, you believe me, you will be very much efficient, very much good in understanding of the Quran especially. Okay, inshallah. And another speciality of this course, whenever he brings the examples, the parables, he uses the ayat of the Quran, the verses of the Quran. And the ahadith of Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam, he cites and brings the examples from the Quran and the hadith. So this is a side benefit. Hundreds of the ayat you will understand through this book. So that's why we have selected this book for our course. And our entire time of the class is 90 minutes, 1.5 hour. And then we will divide it into 3 parts. So the first part will be 40 minutes. So we will spend 40 minutes for this book. Then